3, 2, 1. 我的心哦，嗯啊。
Are you okay? Do you need something?
I need your number.
I need somebody who can love me at my
first.
Yo, I think he's hungry. Yo, bro, come here. You hungry, bro?
Yes.
You want something to eat?
Mm-hmm.
Here you go, bro. Take something to drink.
Yeah,
hold on 1 second. Keep this too. Here you go, bro. Enjoy, all right? You're welcome, bro. Enjoy.
You good?
Are you gay? Mama, it's lip balm.
I see you whining and grinding up on the floor. I know you see me looking at you and you already know I wanna love you.
Say that.
I got it.
It works.
Asliya. Ogole Tharavi se Karachi, rickshaw se Ferrari, Nusrat e Kawali har jaan.
Let's try it. All right.
Wait.
Renegade. Hey. Yeah, I'm a bad boy doing good things. Got a lemonade with chicken wings. With a bad bitch, she's quite thick. So I might just pop myself a chain tonight. Slim shawty with a tank top. I'ma let him munch it on my cake pop. Yeah, yeah, young Bill making his try. So I might just take your woman for a night. Everybody in the whole building, I said, everybody in the whole building, come on, follow along, feel the group, and get yourself to.
What about that? Tell me what to do. Wee! 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 What about that? Wee!
Whoa! Looking at my drip, looking at your drip. Whoa! Mommy, look at me, ooh, I'm killing it. Woo, swinging side to side and I'm killing that. Woo, damn, your girl so fine, but her breath is like woo. She says she.
If you would have read your syllabus, you would have known it. Some to the beat, 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 some to the beat. Wait, what are y'all doing with your heads?
Thank you.
Hey, Budgie, let me get an awa awa.
Hey, no, no, no. Ow, ow, ow. Let me get an awa awa. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Soulja Boy tell. Soulja Boy been it. Oh. Why me quit?
Whoa. Looking at my drip, looking at your drip. Whoa. Mommy, look at me. Oh, I'm killing it. Whoa. Swinging side to side and I'm killing that. Whoa.
I woke up one morning and my truck was covered with more bees than usual. So I ran outside in my pajamas to see what was going on. A swarm of bees that I caught the night before was leaving their hive and swarming again. I tried to offer their new hive back to them, but they weren't moving in very quickly, which told me that they wanted to go somewhere else. It was a race between me and the bees. I had to find the queen before the bees found a place to fly off to. After a few minutes, I found her. I put her in a clip to keep her safe, but before I could put her in the new hive, I had bees swarming to her in my hand. As soon as I put the queen in the hive, the bees began to go right in. I still had some bees on my hand who weren't leaving because they could still smell their queen on me. So I shook them off so they could find her. Within minutes, the entire colony was rushing to get back into their new hive. You can see how fast they were moving and how the queen was covered in bees. I waited for all the bees to get into their hive, and it was another great day of saving the bees in my pajamas.
This speech is my recital. I think it's very vital to rock
around.
That's right,
on top.
It's tricky. It's so tight. Here we go. It's tricky to rock around. To rock around. That's right, on time. It's tricky. It's tricky. It's
tricky.
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 Tricky. It's tricky to rock around. To rock around. That's right, on time. It's tricky.
Tricky. Tricky.
Tricky.
Tricky.
I met this little girlie. Her hair was kinda curly. Went to a high.
Guys, today I am going to make a new video, so please I want to reach 1 million likes, so please sarapakara, okay, thank you.